If you're setting it up, sometimes it's useful to sketch what you have. You have legs of 6 and 8, and unknown is your hypotenuse. So if you're working through the Pythagorean theorem, the sum of the squares of the two legs is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. Expand out your terms, combine them, extract the square root. The square root of 100 is plus or minus 10. Disregard the negative 10, since we're dealing with a distance, and we get our solution, 10.